here we got Cliff. Cliff was at round one. Cliff, so are you going to make it past practice today or what?
Yeah, the aim is to make it past practice. We did a bit of testing and tuning yesterday, which is further than we got last time.
Yeah, well, mate, it's all about hitting the jumps, you know what I mean? If you can get over them clean, well, I think that's half the battle.
I rode my electric bike around there in the dark last night and fell off a couple of times. It's very wet and it's scary, to be honest. Probably more so than round one.
Yeah, different track. It's not as much elevation. It's a lot flatter, but there's still some big jumps. So expecting mud going everywhere. I think all the cars will be brown in about half an hour. So, yeah.